Last call to play your bets, only Da Vinci. Da Vinci now finally inside, waiting for the rider. Chepril Tagulao Zarate. Horses in. Oh, horses out. We have Gold Cougat past the begin, moving a party outside. Lucky Pine in the hay. Flamenco Miss Donnery inside about six wide now. Da Vinci, then followed by Magic Minx. And Botbo is the early trailer by about 6 to 7 lengths up the pace. Meanwhile, we have Gold Cougat goes on by about 2 lengths in the hay, now moving up to take second alongside third Da Vinci. Lucky Pine drives back in port, moving up by Drell now is Flamenco Mesa. Magic Minx and Botbo still racing in last, this time trying to cope up. We've got Gold Cougat by about 3-4 of a length in the hay, now trying to get closer in second. Da Vinci also moving up, Flamenco Mesa, Lucky Pine, Magic Minx, then here comes Botbo. Gold Cougat still in front by out ahead. Moving up now, the outside is in the hay. Flamenco Miss now in third, Magic Minx. Botbo now moving up on the outside board. Then comes Lucky Pine in the hay. Gold Cougat, Botbo is on the outside. Botbo now takes the lead in the middle. Gold Cougat, Magic Minx as they come down at the last 200. Botbo, the leader by Oralenka. Magic Minx now moving up by the driver, takes second, moving up Flamenco Mesa. But it's still Botbo, Magic Minx down on the inside. Botbo, Magic Minx, and finally it's going to be close finish. Botbo, Magic Minx, then comes Lucky Point.
Botbo, gandang pagtatapos. Pero although close kay Magic Minx, pero mukhang nakaungos itong number 6 horse na si Botbo. At yung forecast na 6-1, 242, coach, ay...